Good day, everyone. Today, we will learn about solving word problem in decimals. Are you ready? Let's get started. There are steps that we need to follow to solve word problems involving decimals. First, we understand. In this part, we are going to understand the questions and the given information. Second, we plan. In this part, we are going to create a model or an illustration based from the given problem. Third, we solve. In this part, we will create an equation and simplify it. Look for the number sentence and answer the question. Lastly, we check. After we got the answer, we will check it whether we got the correct answer. Let's start. We have given example. The length of a ribbon is 1.28 meter. The length of a rope is 2.74 meter longer than the ribbon. What is the length of the rope? With our problem strategy, we are going to figure out what are we looking for. What information needed to solve the problem? And now, let's get started. First, we are going to understand. Look for the question. What will be the question? Yes. What is the length of the rope? How about the given information? The length of a ribbon is 1.28 meter. The length of a rope is 2.74 meter longer than the ribbon. Let's go to the next step. We plan. In we plan, we are going to draw a model or a bar model for the ribbon. How long is the ribbon? Yes, it's 1.28 meter. How about for the rope? Yes, it's 2.74 meter. But what will be the question? We will look for the length of the rope. Number three step, we have we solve. In this step, we are going to find out what operation we are going to use. Our keyword is longer than. Yes, we are going to add. Let's go to our number sentence. We will add 2.74 meter plus 1.28 meters is equal to blank. We will answer the question. So we will arrange the number in a vertical way. 2.74 plus 1.28. 2.74 is the length of the rope longer than the ribbon in meters. And 1.28 is the length of the ribbon. Now, we are going to add. 4 plus 8, we have 12 to carry over the 1. 7 plus 2, we have 9, plus 1, we have 10. Write 0, carry over the 1. 2 plus 1, we have 3, plus 1, we have 4. But don't forget to write the decimal point. Our answer is 4.02. In meters, this is the length of the rope. Our last step is we check. Why we need to check? Of course, to make our answer correct. Checking your answer is you have to get the length of the rope, which is 4.02. meters. Now, minus it by the length of a ribbon, which is 1.28 meter. Let's subtract. 2 minus 8 cannot be, so the 2 must borrow from 0. But the 0 is smaller than 2. So we need to borrow from 4. Now, the 2 becomes 12, the 0 becomes 9, and the 4 becomes 3. Let's subtract. 12 minus 8, we have 4. 9 minus 2, we have 7. Don't forget to rewrite the decimal point. 3 minus 1, we have 2. Very good. Our final answer is 2.74. Have you learned something new today? I hope you enjoyed the video presentation. Thank you and see you again next time. Bye!